Car in America.
We, the device-loving people of the world.